Chapter 8, Cell, the Unit of Life, Question Answers from Class 11, Subject Biology. Exercises. Question 1, which of the following is not correct? Answer. A. Robert Brown discovered the cell. Explanation. Robert Brown discovered the nucleus of the cell, not the cell itself. The cell was discovered by Robert Hooke in 1665. Second, new cells generate from. Answer C. Pre-existing cells. Explanation. This was proposed by Rudolf Virchow in 1855. Omnis cellula, E. cellula, which means new cells arise from pre-existing cells. Third, match the following. Column 1 and column 2. A. Cristae. Second, infoldings in mitochondria. B. Cisternae. Third, disc-shaped sacs in Golgi apparatus. C. Thylakoids. First, flat membranous sacs in stroma. So friends, you can match them accordingly. Now let's move forward. Question 4. Which of the following is correct? Answer. C. In prokaryotes, there are no membrane-bound organelles. Explanation. Prokaryotic cells lack a true nucleus and membrane-bound organelles like mitochondria, ER, Golgi, etc. Question 5. What is a mesosome in a prokaryotic cell? Mention the functions that it performs. Answer. A mesosome is a folded invagination of the plasma membrane in prokaryotic cells like bacteria. Functions. Helps in cell wall formation during cell division. Aids in DNA replication and distribution. Assists in respiration by increasing surface area, similar to cristae in mitochondria. Can help in secretion and enzymatic reactions. Question 6. How do neutral solutes move across the plasma membrane? Can the polar molecules also move across it in the same way? If not, then how are these transported across the membrane? Answer. Neutral solutes move across the plasma membranes via simple diffusion from high to low concentration. Polar molecules like glucose or amino acids cannot pass freely through the lipid bilayer. They are transported via facilitated diffusion using carrier or channel proteins, active transport using ATP and transporter proteins. Question 7. Name two double membrane bound organelles. What are their characteristics and functions? Draw labeled diagrams. Answer. Two double membrane bound organelles. First, mitochondria. Second, chloroplast. Mitochondria. So friends, this is the labeled diagram of mitochondria. Inner membrane forms cristae to increase surface area. Has its own DNA and ribosomes. Site of cellular respiration and ATP production. Chloroplast. So friends, this is the diagram. Inner membrane encloses stroma and thylakoids. Contains chlorophyll, own DNA and ribosomes. Site of photosynthesis. Question 8. What are the characteristics of prokaryotic cells? Answer. Lack membrane-bound nucleus. Have a single circular DNA molecule. No membrane-bound organelles. Cell wall made of peptidoglycan. Reproduce asexually by binary fission. Examples, bacteria, cyanobacteria. Question 9. Multicellular organisms have division of labor. Explain. Answer. In multicellular organisms, different cells perform specialized functions. Example, muscle cells, contraction. Nerve cells, signal transmission. Blood cells, oxygen transport. This division of labor increases efficiency and survival. Question 10. Cell is the basic unit of life. Discuss in brief. Answer. All organisms are made up of cells. Cell carries out all life processes like metabolism, growth, and reproduction. New cells arise from pre-existing cells. Hence, it is rightly called the structural and functional unit of life. Question 11. What are nuclear pores? State their function. Answer. Nuclear pores are openings in the nuclear envelope formed by fusion of inner and outer nuclear membranes. Functions. Regulate exchange of materials like RNA, proteins between nucleus and cytoplasm. Question 12. Both lysosomes and vacuoles are endomembrane structures, yet they differ in terms of their functions. Comment. Answer. Lysosomes contain digestive enzymes, acid hydrolases, responsible for intracellular digestion, breaking down waste and old cell organelles. Vacuoles mainly involved in storage, water, nutrients, waste. In plants, the central vacuole helps maintain turgor pressure. Question 13. Describe the structure of the following with diagrams. First, nucleus. So friends, this is the diagram. Surrounded by double membrane, nuclear envelope, contains nucleoplasm, nucleolus and chromatin, has nuclear pores for exchange of materials. Second, centrosome. So friends, this is the diagram. Present in animal cells, consists of two centrioles at right angles, surrounded by pericentriolar material, plays key role in spindle formation during cell division. Question 14. What is a centromere? How does the position of centromere from the basis of classification of chromosomes support with a diagram? Answer. Centromere is the constricted region of a chromosome that holds the sister chromatids together. During cell division, spindle fibers attach to the centromere to pull chromatids apart. Classification based on centromere position. So friends, this is the diagram. Metacentric, centromere in the middle, equal arms. Submetacentric, centromere slightly off center. Acrocentric, centromere near one end. Telocentric, centromere at the very end. So friends, we have completed all these question answers. From chapter 8, cell, the unit of life, we have already studied the short notes and summary of this chapter. You can find the link in the description and on the screen. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. Also subscribe to my channel. You can support me with channel membership and super thanks. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.